because she always expects all the things and all the work to be perfect all the time. And she always makes sure that the responsibility is completed on time. These queens were so always prepared to overcome all the problems she faced. Although this queen has all the good qualities and characters, but then she failed to achieve her mission. So dear friends, you will be thinking, why she failed to achieve her mission? So, it doesn't mean that a person who has a good character state, they can achieve their mission, but then we need to see their family's background towards the success. This queen is born with 5 siblings, and this queen also from a middle-class family. So, this is a reason, and the parents can't effort for their children's studies. Even though the queen failed to achieve her mission, but then she studied for IT, which is a technology subject, and today she's a manager in Polish department, Swift Holistic. After a long time, she came into a marriage life. She had a love marriage, but then her family members and relative wasn't happy with the marriage. So they had some misunderstanding problems between them. This was going on continuously, but then she had a thought on which to have some meaning. As you can see, she's a spiritual person. So she believed in God so much. So as a result of the prayers, she was pregnant and she got a little cute baby. After 9 years, suddenly the queen and the partner had some misunderstanding problems between them. Finally, these problems ends by separation, which is divorce. After this incident, the queen became a single person. No one came and helped her. Even her family members didn't come and help her. On that particular moment, the only person who stand beside the queen was the queen's daughter. The queen sacrificed a lot for her daughter. Even sometimes, the salary itself is not enough to manage her finance problems. But then, the queen's family thought that the queen is living happily and richly, and she's enjoying life. But then, the queen's daughter only knows that how much does the queen sacrifice for studies and a lot of things. However, even the queen is suffering for life, but then she is always make sure that her daughter's future is better. So, I'm going to dedicate my poem to the queen. I just want to let you know, you mean the world to me. As hard as tears as yours, who give so unselfishly. The many things you have done, all the times you were there, help me know deep down inside how much you really care. Even though I might not say it, I appreciate all you do. Richly blessed how I feel having a queen just like you. So I